Bonjour. So, you have come to see my lady, have you? Well, she is not my lady. Not anymore. She belongs to America now. My name? Je m'appelle. That means my name is, in French, Frédéric Auguste Bertholdi. And this statue, which I once christened Liberty Enlightening the World, is my greatest creation. But I let you in on a little secret. It wasn't my idea. It was a brilliant French scholar of American history. Back in 1865, when America did not have that much history, a man by the name of Edouard Le Boyer suggested a monument to the American ideal of independence. A great united effort between France and the United States.